Jesse Owens is a man known for achieving what no Olympian before him had accomplished. His amazing achievement of 4 gold medals at the 1936 Olympic Games in Berlin has made him the best-remembered athlete in Olympic history. Owens was named James Cleveland when he was born in Alabama in 1913. JC, as he was called, was 9 when the family moved to Cleveland, Ohio, where his promising athletic career began in 1928 in Cleveland, Ohio, where he set junior high school records by clearing 6 feet in the high jump and leaping 24 feet 11 and 3 quarters inches in the long jump. During his high school days, he won all of the major track events, including the Ohio State Championship, 3 consecutive years. At the National Interscholastic Meet in Chicago during his senior year, he set a new high school world record by running the 100-yard dash in 9.4 seconds to tie the accepted world record, and he created a new high school world record in the 220-yard dash by running the distance of 20.7 seconds. A week earlier, he had set a new world record in the broad jump by jumping 24 feet 11 and 3 quarters inches. Owen's sensational high school track career resulted in him being recruited by the dozens of colleges around the area. Owens chose the Ohio State University. While at the Big Ten Championships in Ann Arbor on May 25, 1935, he set 3 world records all in a span of about 45 minutes. Amazingly, Jesse recorded an official time of 9.4 seconds, tying the world record. Jesse entered the 1936 Olympics, which were held in Nazi Germany amidst the belief by Hitler that the games would support his belief that the white German Aryan people were the dominant race. Jesse became the first American track and field athlete to win 4 gold medals in a single Olympiad. He achieved what no Olympian before or since has accomplished. During a time of segregation, he not only broke Hitler's master race theory, but also confirmed that individual excellence, rather than race or national origin, distinguishes one man from another.